everyone, it's Shanice, and you are watching Vlogging Sideways. Thank you for tuning in and checking out my third episode. I am just getting into Mammoth Lakes, California, which is where I will be competing in the US Grand Prix. I had a pretty long drive out here from Colorado when I got back from Switzerland, but now I'm here and I'll be settled in for like 10 days before I leave for my next event. Right now I'm driving to my friend's house where I'm going to be staying, but first I want to show you something that's just totally crazy right now in Mammoth. News reports are all talking about how Mammoth has had record-breaking snow this year, but I had no idea what that really meant until I was here in person and saw massive snowbanks everywhere. Like, the town has run out of ways to put snow. It just has to stop snowing.
You can see just the tip of that two-story house behind this snowbank.
Today is contest day at the US Grand Prix, and there is some major weather coming in. These trees are blowing. I'm trying to stay warm while I wait for my run. I had a good practice, so we'll see if the weather holds off long enough for me to be able to do my run in the contest. So I just finished my runs here in the competition, and as you can see, it is now a full-fledged snowstorm. So I just got really bad luck in this event, because by the time that I did my run, this guy closed in like this and I really couldn't see much. And then by the time I did my second run, it was dumping snow. So, you know, all I can hope is that the next competition I have some better weather. It's a hard thing to control when you're in a sport like this where the elements really do play a part.
Packages.
I just got a couple packages in the mail and I am super excited to see what's on them. Yay! Okay, so I'm gonna try to not cut myself with these scissors. This is so dangerous how I'm doing this, I think. This is not a good way to open a package. Number two. Ready? Check this out.
Who's that from?
I think this is a Vulcan package. Excited to have this new Spy and Volcom stuff. I'm like really stoked to go rock it on the hill tomorrow. Let's try it on. Catch me outside. How about that? Close today, but since the weather is so nice out, I still want to come snowboard and explore the mountain a little bit. With my friend Nick, and we are in the gondola to head up to the top of the mountain and cruise on over to Hole in the Wall.
It's gonna be sick.
Yeah.
it. I'm all packed up and ready to drive back to San Francisco because I have a flight to Korea in 2 days to head out to the Olympic test event. And I'm so excited to go compete in it. So I hope you guys subscribe to this channel so you can join along for that adventure too. All right, see you soon.